Well, hello everyone, and welcome to historic Pell Hall, home of your St. Louis Symphony Orchestra. I'm Maureen Byrne, Vice President of Education and Community Programs, and it is my absolute joy to welcome you to the 33rd Annual Picture Music Awards Ceremony. Tonight we celebrate 100 young visual artists who were inspired to create their recognized works. You saw them in the foyer when you were out there. They were inspired to create these works through another art form, the art form of orchestral music. Using one creative expression to inspire them really helps students to develop their imaginations, expand how they express themselves, increase self-awareness, and find their place of belonging in the arts. Congratulations to all of these accomplished young artists with us tonight. We are inspired by your work, and I'm sure every person in this auditorium is as well. Our SBA is led by the Symphony Volunteer Association. They are led by Mr. Kent McNeil, who is president of the Symphony Volunteer Association, and it is my honor to introduce him right now. Please give him a round of applause.
Thank you, Maureen. Good evening, everyone. I am thrilled to welcome you here tonight to honor these talented young artists. We would also like to thank the Employee Community Fund of Bowling St. Louis for their partnership and continued support of Picture the Music. Without their support, Picture the Music would not be possible. Bowling is committed to inspiring and preparing the next generation of innovators, a task that requires our young thinkers to have imagination, creativity, curiosity, all of which they learn through Picture the Music. This year, from 85 private, public, parochial, and home schools, our teachers from Beaufort, Missouri, and all the way to Mattoon, Illinois, had more than 16,000 students create art inspired by this year's musical selection, Jupiter, the Bringer of Jollity, by Gustav Holst from his Symphony of the Planets. And you could listen to it the whole time since you came in. That was the same piece that all of them listened to and created that wonderful artwork that you saw. Of the more than 16,000 pieces of art, these teachers submitted 522 of the ones they considered the best for the Picture the Music competition, where a panel of six judges, all professionals in the art world, reviewed the art and selected these 100 finalists. The number of finalists per grade selected by the judges is proportional to the number of submissions that we receive from each grade. Therefore, the number of finalists per grade is not always going to be the same. It's important to note that the judges only saw the artwork. They did not see the student's name, the school that they came from, or the teacher that submitted it. The judges' names and professional credentials are listed in your program, and we are grateful for the time, expertise, and energy that this very talented group has given us. Are there any of the judges in the audience? Well, in addition, we'll have Master of Ceremonies this evening, Maria A. Ellis. She's special. Maria is a passionate music educator and conductor. As owner of the Girl Conductor LLC, she's an active clinician, adjudicator, and presenter throughout the United States and abroad. When not conducting one of her many choirs, you can hear her on the radio from her award-winning program called Bach and Beyoncé. Yeah, that is interesting. And her newest show is called American Gospel by Maria A. Ellis. And you can hear both on Classic 107.3 radio. And also, I just heard tonight, she and one of her choirs will be appearing at Carnegie Hall in June. Wow. Now, it is, yes. Now it is my privilege to welcome to the stage your 2023 Picture the Music finalist from kindergarten through the third grade and our Master of Ceremonies, Maria A. Ellis. Thank you.
Outstanding work. Students, as I call your name, please come forward to receive your award, then return to your seat back on stage. Audience, I know this is going to be tempting what I'm getting ready to ask you to do. Please hold your applause until after the students in this group have received their awards. So you can't clap for your band when they come on stage. From St. Elizabeth School, the teacher of Lee Jennings. Kinley, are you here? But look at Kinley's artwork. That's beautiful. Oh, Kinley, is it? Hi, Kinley! You want your potential award? There you go. Good job, Kinley. Now we have Ethan Barocchio from Osmond Elementary School, with Ms. Rebecca Shaw as your teacher. Here comes Ethan. Ethan, I like that tie. Next we have Dean Arkin from Alhambra Primary School, Megan Vincent as your teacher. Dean has a nice tie too. Katarina Brooks Egler, Winfield Intermediate School, Catherine Merrill. Next is Connor Willow from Madison Park Elementary School, and Harry Whitson. Now remember, these are young artists, so they're not used to the spotlight, so give them a second as they come to the stage. Next, we have Raina Clayton from Little Flower School, teacher Catherine Jeltis. So remember, when you hear your name, you come right up. Addie Coffey from McKelvey Intermediate School, Kathy Harlan is the teacher. Hi, Addie. It's a beautiful dress, Addie. Next is Gideon Creamer from Beaufort Elementary, Christina Mann. Next, we have Caroline Frost from Immaculate Conception, Darlene, Aaron Jimenez as the teacher. That's a very pretty one. Hayden Hart from Flint Hill Elementary, Kelly Bruce. Next is Hunter Hitchcock from Windsor Elementary, Renee Baldwin, teacher. That's a nice suit, Hunter. Annie Hogarth, Clearview Elementary, Kaylee Bosch. Charlie Comer, Madison Park Elementary School, and Harry Whitson is the teacher. Charlie Lewis from Flint Hill Elementary, Kelly Lewis is the teacher. Grant Livingston, you're up next from Flint Hill Elementary, Kelly Lewis is the teacher. He's behind you. Violet Mary from MG Elementary, Nicole Rice is the teacher. Chloe Mays from Holy Family Catholic School, Lee James is the teacher. Morgan Mayo from St. Joaco and Ann, Kyle Sernak is the teacher. Nerland Mejia from Darling Elementary, Susan Thomas is the teacher. From St. Ambrose on the Hill Catholic Elementary School, Ann Wright is the teacher. Garrett Smucker from Darling Elementary, Susan Thomas is the teacher. Reagan Singer from Benton Grade School, Jennifer Fitzpatrick is the teacher. Look at this.